Here's the dilemma, YouTube. I got my trusty 2021 TE250i freshening her up here after the season. What I'm looking for is to be able to carry fourth gear a little longer, a little more torque. So do I trade her in, get the gas EX300, or do I put the RK Tech high compression head and keep my current bike? Let me know in the comments.